All right, let's continue. I'll give it to Lucas, because you can get another one soon. And there's some new enemies. Oh, come on. Oh yeah, I forgot you're still walking on two legs. Alright, there we go. I don't know which one it is, but I'm just gonna go in a random one because I want to get the items that are down here. Capricorn. Yeah, it's for Duster. Fever. Right now I'll go to the right hole. Oh no, I'm feverish. Oh Yes, it is. Defense down, Alpha, and come on, Lucas. Shield Alpha. Oh, cool. Oh, with the lightning from the Thunder Tower, give it him a shock. Oh, and now it's alive. And he still has the egg of light. Oh, we better go get it. That is one big tower. Bag of pork chips, and I believe... What the hell? Oh, sorry. What's up with my controls? Not again. Alright, there we go. And here's a secret herb which can revive and pass the fatation, whatever you, however you say it. Faintingness. And a magic butterfly. More money, and I think you can buy the eclipse here. Can you? Oh, let me just sell my some stuff I don't need. Thank you. Ooh, they have secret herbs. And I'll get some cup of pork noodles. Oh man, pig mask. What? Shabby. Okay, I think they're mistaking us for someone else. I don't see how that's possible, but oh well. And you're gonna be in this costume, I guess, for a while. Boogie woogie rhythm. So I guess this is where they make all the Claymen or something and ship them out. Oh no, there it is. Don't get in the truck. Oh, I'm not gonna have to get it. That's a garbage truck, I think. And new enemies. Yeah, we'll do this in the next.